You'll notice is right where we left off, and that's where we're picking right back up at. I need to put my controller on the charger. Hope you guys have a wonderful day. Back to the channel. Classic Karma. And I had to turn the music off because,
here comes the knock!
Punchline! Alright, I'm confused. But I had to turn the music off so I won't have to deal with any copyright things. Some hops. They're fighting somewhere. He's still fighting.
Think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere.
Well, it was the one we took down already. Hey, everybody, make sure you like and subscribe. Like the video, subscribe. Be watching this on Facebook, share it. Watching this from Facebook, share it. Seen it on Facebook. Also, check out the YouTube. If you want to watch the watch the just the clips, just the parts. That's it. Nothing in between. The, you don't want to see the uncut raw version. Then head over there. Didn't even notice that. I'm on the wrong side. But this game likes to hide stuff, so find out what they're hiding. I didn't even see this the first time I played this game. That's why I was like, I felt like I was overwhelmed. So much. There's so much space there, like I could explore, but I'm glad I'm doing it now. Like, I used one of these already, so I got that back. I'm back to 6. My man jumps off air, so. Hey, how do I get to that one? That's the one I want to get to. Oh, we getting over there. We are getting over there. No, I'm not. That's gotta. Free arm. All right, look, it's the way over there, chat. So now that I came this way, I have to go back the way I got over here. The way I got back first, I gotta go all the way around. That tells me somewhere in between all this. No, I can't get on there. It's just, how do I get there? I don't know. It's like it's so tempting, man. Like, I can't make any of those jumps, so I'm just gonna keep pushing, man. Sucks.
Clyphod.
I think I got one of those. Sure.
We're taking this fucking thing down.
See, what the game wants me to do is go just immediately over there, right? Or something. I'm assuming these are like trying to guide me. But. Okay, I can go over here and do that. Actually, that's the mission. Yeah. Hop up here. Yeah, I know. Whoa. There we go. Yeah.
great. Now the roots are in my way.
What the hell do I do?
Oh, yeah.
Did they do all of them? No.
Whoa! Oh my god, I hated these things.
Roots have to be coming from somewhere.
Give me a second, chat. Where'd I come from? Check. I ain't checked the side. I did not check where I just was. Oh. We going back anyway. What's that? What is that thing that's over there? Oh. He doing something to me, I feel like. Y'all see that? Okay. Yeah, I knew it. Oh, he's pretty strong. Rest his name. Cut that out. Tired of even trying to do this right now. I just ain't gonna find a gang. So. Yeah.
What am I gonna have to use this on?
You again. I just fall like that. My, oh, get out of the way, yo. He was trying to get away. That's what it looked like. He's trying to run away. He's trying to get up out of here.
Bingo.
They're hiding something around. Nope. Apparently I just activated it. Whoops. Oh. Is that why I needed to be up there? Yep. I never noticed that challenge there. I think I could ride it up and catch it in time.
Wait, I just, I don't think I'm... I want to do this puzzle. This is definitely a puzzle. They won't like... They ain't making it easy.
Me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Why, dude? I had to concentrate. My hand crunk a little cramped up.
Ew. They're pretty hard to beat. Most of that is blocking with the scissors. Should I have to use another? Shoot. Why do I feel like I didn't notice this? I played this. I didn't know this was real. Like, it was like they put these many little hiding spots on you. Oh, well. I want to go for it. Oh, and they swing. Oh, shoot. Did I get that orb? I got the orb. I'll jump across these. No, I really wanted to hear Glad. What the fuck? What the fuck was on it? That's my godly presence. That's what it was. It's all this drip just walked in.
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that.
That's what happened when real niggas stepped in the room. I said I wanted to hear glass break. Boom! I get what I want. I'll be pull up whenever I needed to. Yeah, folks. Like my ass.
What? No chit chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh?
Just like him.
Steam.
Hey, monster. Oh. Need to load. Hope you take the blade right. Are you following me or something? Alright, we good. Get closer. Start swinging, buddy. But wait, there's more.
Go!
Yeah, I died. Yeah. Yes, sir.
Say your prayers.
I want to get rid of these things. They,
My power.
Now I'm crazy. You swung on me. They work for me now. Okay. Wait, he just woke him back up. Yeah. Oh no, nah. Let's get up there, shorty. Wait, I feel like this is an attack. Wait, man, let me get away from that light. You get it? Yeah, that's an attack.
This doesn't look good. I need to stop her.
Oh, okay. Alright. Yeah, Blake, thanks for coming now. Whatever she was ready to do, she was about to be able to do it. She got me. Gonna go down. Again. Got her. Whatever she's about to do, she's about to get it off.
Back it up!
Oh! Oh, this is lit. Can I keep grabbing it myself? That was lit. Oh man, that's a thumbnail. My throat itch, chat.
Alright, so what I was saying, yeah, I'm gonna have to screenshot that. That was really good.
Dante's friend
is Lady.
You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man.
Who's that?
I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do.
Yeah, she's saying chicka bow wow instead of bow chicka wow right wow. Nice place for a lady. All right, one mission down. I was stylish. I don't know what I was supposed to be watching this fight. Huh. Well, I didn't even pay him no mind. I didn't even look in the direction. supposedly there's like a excuse me. You play this online. I like to see that. And after this, I think it's definitely a big, like, four-legged, man, I gotta play SV. Four-legged monster,
so
made a fight.
You think this kid can kill Urizen? One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement.
Put something in there, make it have it a bit smoother sound, and muffle my background just a bit. All right, customize. Oh, okay. I can unlock things. That is Geo Virgil's Royal Fork. What's that about? Why should I be so fucking loud, yo? I need something in my bag now. I don't have enough for it. I mean, I do, but what I gotta do? R1 plus press up circle. Oh, okay. It's not like I need it right now. I like shadow. What's this domination? Nightmare fires a thick laser through straight ahead user. Oh, I thought I already had that. I might have. Yeah, I might have to buy that. Let's see what I can buy for shadow though. What does that mean? Increase shadow defense, allow him to take more hits. Oh yeah. Yeah. Skewer.
Press R1. Back to 4. Those are the two I don't have. I do want this. Need that. Yeah, we're gonna do that again. He needs to be strong. And then, yeah, we're leaving with that. Because I'm definitely gonna use him. Oh, more than a bird. Birds move for long range, but my shadow is my shadow. That's my nigga. Oh, shit. No, no, guys, so I don't want to race to that. Oh, shoot. I'm sorry about that. This loader screen is like, they don't let you know when, you know, when any warning that you came back up.
We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Okay. I hear something. Something nasty. I was having something with the thing.
Genius says be careful.
Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, Pete?
I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, because killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, because dying is whack. Leave the ones around you to the big bad team. I gotta land the final blow, B. You know we can't defeat.
Rest in peace.
Oh. 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 Oh.
Lady was here. But I am so alone. The apocalypse has come. Jay! What is it? DM what? DMC on there? Any little hot spots over here? Got some good stuff. I'm right behind that trash can. Alright, I look like I'm trying too hard to find something, but still something had been behind it. Oh, I forgot we can glide too now. That's like our third step of movement. Movement speed. Shadow becomes my ride. See? It's like a surfboard. But I can't see. I could have just rolled into it and it would have broke. I want to summon my big boy.
To see a world in a grain of sand and a heaven in a wild flower.
May not my flesh fail on me.
Big boy. Big boy, that's who you were supposed to be attacking.
At your pleasure. No escape. Ride. Slice him. Slice him. Gouge him.
Excellent.
Descend it in.
No! What's going on? No! No! I was. No, no. No, that's not fair. Yo, I gotta restart last checkpoint. Yo. Where's my checkpoint? I know they was hiding something up there.
Return it to the underworld.
That was easy. Y'all gonna see why I don't really like V.
I will not allow him to gain any more power.
Okay.
At your pleasure.
Oh, God, they'll be fighting here or something.
Here, throw it. The end is now.
His face, that was ugly. When he was ready for him to die, his face, he got ugly. It was, but it was like a joke or something.
Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply.
Oh! So, correct me if I'm wrong, I already killed him, right?
Let's go.
It's you who goes next.
Yeah.
Bruh. There we go. Just a tiny bit of patience I had. There's like no damage there. Oh, go. Again, when I have seen that. I wasn't even trying to fight him yet. I was in the middle of okay, whatever.
May not my flesh fail on me.
Sports.
Oh, man.
Yeah, you came at the left. Okay, good.
The phone. I wonder if I can reach that woman.
You can.
Guy V. He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite. Uh-oh. I think he hurt me. He's angry!
Not in this lifetime. As the heir to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible. If the fool would persist in his folly, he would become wise.
Meanie, don't try to think too much, shithead!
Oh my god, I didn't know I was low on health. V sucks. Yo, V sucks. This is just, I didn't, yeah. Still on my side. V sucks. Ugh.
It's your turn. Slicing, pinning the wall. At your pleasure, gouge.
Right here.
try.
I'm gonna have to use red orbs this time. I'm trying to get the hang of it, man. Whatever. Whatever. Knew it, yo! Yo, V is... I hate playing with this nigga, man. Still on my side. So what is that cat doing? And now he's dead. Oh, the bird. Bird, stay dying. I don't think that was a good fucking fair fight. That wasn't a good matchup right there. They had Beagles, that thing. It's not fair.
Okay, alright, that's not good at all. That's not good. Well, hey, wait, where are you going? Are you running away? That's not a good sign.
I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now.
All right. I didn't see him either. I don't even know what they're talking about. Curious on this region.
We're alive! We made it! It's our lucky day, V. Let's go find a game of cards.
These Glyphod roots. They're everywhere.
Well, we are underground.
Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.
We just had a boss battle, and there's a boss battle walking above this. Okay, alright. This is where I'm gonna end part 3. If you enjoyed, or if you like to see just the parts, part 1, part 2, if you missed it, you can head on over to my YouTube at Classic Karma, classic_karma. And, yeah, see you next time. Gonna pick up right where we left off. Everybody have a great day. Thanks for stopping by.